We're in my kitchen. This is my kitchen nook. So I used two cupboards for a pantry and this thing as my spice cabinet. So I'm gonna reorganize my pantry with my spices in it. I'm gonna put these in jars and make it look all nice and pretty. Hopefully make it more functional, maximize the space, and make it look a little more organized. Michaela's napping right now, so it's the perfect time to do it. So let's get to it. Probably explain what I just did there. I make my own natural cleaner. It's half a liter of hot water, an eighth of a cup of vinegar, a tablespoon of baking soda, and then a few drops of tea tree oil, lavender oil, and peppermint oil, and I gave it a little stir in this bottle. Then I bought these jars at the dollar store for $1.50 each. Little spice jars. Okay, now we can carry on. Comment in the comments section, and I'll see you very soon.